As we near the end of the athletic year, the Big 12 annually recognizes the Sports Person of the Year, awarded to a male and female student athlete who displayed an extraordinary degree of sportsmanship and/or community service within the conference. Let's meet the 2016-2017 Big 12 Male Sports Person of the Year, Oklahoma's Samaje Perine. The OU junior had an incredible career in Norman, both on and off the field. Perine was a six-time member of the Big 12 Commissioner's Honor Roll, as well as a 2016-2017 recipient of the Oklahoma Athletics Director's Leadership Award. In his final regular season game for the Sooners, Samaje was given the ball on 4th-and-1 late in the game against Oklahoma State when, with nothing but green grass between he and the end zone, decided to take a knee on the 2-yard line, recognizing the score and situation and choosing not to tack on another Sooner touchdown against OU's bitter Bedlam rival. The 2016-2017 Female Sports Person of the Year also represents the Oklahoma Sooners, Bryce Perry. The senior cross-country and long-distance runner was a 7-time member of the Big 12 Commissioner's Honor Roll and a 3-time All-Big 12 Cross-Country and Big 12 Track and Field All-Academic First Team member. Bryce also displayed an incredible show of sportsmanship when, during the Big 12 Cross-Country Championships this year, stopped running and chose to help a fallen TCU runner not once but twice during the race, adding over a full minute onto her own time, but not willing to leave a fellow Big 12 athlete behind. Congrats to Samaje and Bryce on all of your outstanding achievements. For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Aaron Pryor.